The Oscar-winning producer of Avatar says it only took a week for his team to be granted an exemption from re-enter New Zealand.
The process attracted criticism from those who said the filmmakers were given special treatment. But Jon Landau says strict quarantine rules were followed and the project will spend tens of millions of dollars in New Zealand. Q&A's Jack Tame with this exclusive report.
This is the first time in 2 weeks Jon Landau has been allowed outside his hotel room.
It feels weird, but it really feels good.
And while Wellington's weather gods turned on the special treatment, he insists the New Zealand government didn't do the same thing.
They've set up criteria. I don't think that we received special, you know, compensation. I think we approached it early. Responsibly.
Jon Landau, director James Cameron, and 32 other people on the Avatar team were granted an exemption to COVID-19 border closures on economic grounds.
This one production alone is going to hire over 400 New Zealanders to work on it. We're going to spend, in the next 5 months alone, over $70 million.
Most exemption applications have been either delayed or rejected, in some cases, multiple times. The American Magic America's Cup team says it waited more than 2 months to get approval.
We submitted a letter to Minister Twyford's office making a formal request for us to be allowed to come down. We waited, I would say, about a week to finally hear back that it looked like it was going to work.
A fortnight ago, a plane arrived at Wellington Airport from California. The Avatar team was bussed to its hotel to be distantly processed by border staff. Jon Landau says they went to their rooms and that was it. No one was allowed in or out, not even to change the sheets.
We were trapped here. No one left their rooms. We couldn't intermingle with each other, let alone go outside.
As we filmed with him, Jon Landau reunited with colleagues who'd been quarantining in the rooms next door.
Nice to be out.
Oh yeah.
With new changes to government border restrictions, the crew sees its experience as a blueprint for New Zealand's economic recovery.
I think the opportunities are immense and we are just the wedge in the door that hopefully unlocks a lot for the economy here.
With quarantine finished and COVID tests completed.
Good job. How are you guys doing today?
The crew is free to enjoy Wellington's many pleasures before Avatar production resumes in the morning. Jack Tame, One News.
And more of that interview on Q&A tonight, Jack.
Yeah, that's right. Keep in mind, Jon Landau won an Oscar for producing Titanic. Tonight, we ask him about the big tax breaks that movie makers receive here and if they'd still film here without them. Plus, the new police commissioner says he has no idea how many illegal guns are still on our streets. So how do we keep police safe? Enjoy Bodyguard and then stick around for Q&A tonight on TVNZ1.